We're going to see where we're at. Everybody onto our paddles. 3, 2, 1, go. Stop rowing once you hit 70 pounds. So we're all good. The other thing I want you guys to take notice of, lower left hand corner, we're saying strokes per minute. No, what's your strokes per minute? 30.
So now we're
34. Probably going a little bit fast. So 30 strokes per minute probably is even a little bit fast at this point in time. We want to try and be somewhere. 29 is even better. Probably want to be towards that 24, 25 when we're doing these 21-15 iron calorie row. But we want to have big, strong, powerful pulls. So what we're going to do is we're going to hit menu, just row, and we're going to do 5 pulls. But each pull, we're going to give a big pull. We're going to take a breath, take a rest, and return. So what it's going to look like is this. Take a big pull.
Thing you're thinking about while you're rowing?
I was thinking about me climbing up a hill and just get as fast as I can.
Okay. If you were to tell someone who never rowed before to like what to think about or how to do it, what would you say?
Just
the most important thing.
To be relaxed and keep good form.